Wow. I'll tell you what, he didn't have the... He didn't have the ring. Where is it? Here it is. So let's go do this again, hey? Since he can't heal me, there's no need for me to sit at the bonfire, right? Unless I wanted to repair my stuff. And I have 16 humanity, plus a heal miracle. So if we were successful, he should come back here and see my sign. Question is, how long should I wait? I'm sure he didn't have the ring, right? Should I send him a message? @2:07. Yep, that's him. There he is. I bet that's him. Oh, and there's more help here. Wow. Somebody else. Oh, no, he's helping this guy. Okay, gotcha. Let's see, I'm a little slow. Not the brightest crayon in the box. Lightning on him. There's your ring.
Have a ring on me.
Chomp, chomp. should be wearing the ring by now. Time to move on, I think. Although, I really don't feel like doing Bed of Chaos. Or, I have no compunction whatsoever going for the Sunlight Maggot. Since I don't need a light source anymore. So, but should I go for a shortcut anyway? Well, 146,000, how much could I level up? 2 minutes 20. I'll tell you what, let's take a little trip to Sanctuary Garden. Now that I've leveled up quite a bit, I should make a pit stop at Firelink, right? I should have anyway. How many flasks do I have? 5. Yeah, that went to the wrong place anyway. I have got to slow down. I'm in too much of a hurry. Miracles, right? No, she sells spells. Ethan's a warrior, anyway.
Well, make that chime just a little bit stronger. And that is awesome. Stamina or something? Oh, I don't have any heal spells on me. Oh, wow. This work here. Well, if you're gonna stand there and take it, I might as well use poison arrows. There he is. Thank you, little buddy. You got the killing shot. Wow. Wow. Okay, it was cheap, but I come back with... What's taking so long? When I come back, I have all my spells and miracles again. I think I have full Estus Flask shards. Yeah. Nice. Man. Enemy placement's pretty good. I can't snap anybody coming in backwards. of them. I'm in here, bud. This is a convoluted way to get back over to the boss gate, isn't it? I guess I could have come out this door. Oh! Answers my question. Okay, nobody here to help except Luca Till. Against fire. Steel protection, maybe? Okay, fire defense. 29, 41, 42. Okay, let's see if I can use a bow to draw these guys closer. You know what? I'm not going to risk it against that fire guy. If I remember right, it's kind of a hassle to get up to him. That hurt. I don't know. This is This kind of sucks. Let's try fire arrows. 54. Fifty-four for both, so oh my gosh. One more! I mean, I could have run up here. Can I draw one of these guys? You know what? I need to get rid of that fire sword. Well, can I let these guys pass? Gotta keep an eye on my time, too. I think there's a bonfire up there to the left somewhere. But I can't remember if I have to open a shortcut first to get to it. And who the hell is screaming? You know what? I might just end up running to a bonfire. I think it's right through this door, maybe? Ha! Look at that! Okay, now I have multiple ways to go. What is this? Okay. There's a boss that way, I think. And here... no summon signs, but I'm not looking for summon signs. I can't remember what's down here. Bravo. Roster of knights. Okay, lots of goodies to pick up out here. Oh, yeah. Whoa, what are you doing with my souls? Way too lightly. Wonder who has my souls now. Dang it. Should have ran up the left side of the stairs, but I thought maybe I could handle those guys. Me, I'm just watching the show. Now, if I die, though. Don't give up. I have no idea. I can't remember what's up there. Oh boy. How long should I wait? I suppose I could go back to the Unseen Village and see if there's anyone to help against, Pearl, but I am really curious to see what boss this is. But not so curious I'm gonna step through that door and discover for myself, by myself. Well, yeah, let's go back. I'm starting to use these hunter's marks a lot. I'm gonna have to buy some more. To the hunter's dream. See if I can fortify anything, then we'll go try Pearl. Or Parl. Only have 14 blood vials. Let's see if I can fortify anything first. I need two more. I could do this one. Okay, now I need 7. Don't suppose I have anything worthwhile in storage. Only 6 insight. $860. Wow. Ah, it feels good to have those in storage again. No, little sucker, you almost got me in trouble. $27, okay. That's what I need. Oh, I have that. Okay, I think I have that. Okay, let's wait for you to get downstairs. Oh, you know what? I can open that door, can't I? Now I'm in trouble. Come on, you little pebble hoarders. What? No.